As far as Mr. Trump, I think I've already offered my opinion. I don't think the guy's qualified to be president of the United States. And every time he speaks, that opinion is confirmed.